my name's Catherine Sturrock and I'm here today to demonstrate with the FMM cutters and some air dry clay. One of the favourite flowers is the rose, so I'm going to show you the rose because it's one of those versatile flowers that lasts all year round. There's your flower, and when it's dry and you put it with the leaves, it will look really, really pretty.